We are at Gurdwara Bala Sahib. This is the place in New Delhi, in the southern part of New Delhi, and this is just on the Ring Road. And earlier, this was on the banks of the river Yamuna. When Guru Harkishan Sahib Ji came to New Delhi on the invitation of the Mughal Emperor, he first stayed in Bangla Sahib Gurdwara, which was the bungalow or the palace of Jai Singh, the king of Jaipur at that time. Then, you know, there was a huge epidemic in Delhi of smallpox. People were dying. And Guruji cured people by offering them, all the help that they needed while he was in Bangla Sahib, where he would also serve water to them, you know, which was the holy Amrit, which is given today at Bangla Sahib Gurdwara. After that, when Guruji observed that his life might come to an end, he came to this place where the Sangat gave him a tent, and this is where he took his last breath. This was also the place where his holy body was cremated. Later, after some time, this was also the place where the bodies of Mata Sahib Kaur Ji and Mata Sundar Kaur Ji were cremated. This is a very, very important site for the Sikhs, as it is one of the few Gurdwaras that are there in Delhi. This Gurdwara, has majorly two buildings. One is the main Darbar Hall and one is the Angitha Sahib, which is at the side. There's also a small Angitha Sahib commemorated in the main Darbar Hall. Now, this is a Gurdwara which is in the middle of a bustling South Delhi population. And, this is a place where the Sikhs also have developed, are in the process of developing a big hospital, because Guru Harkishan Sahib Ji was the symbol of curing people, symbol of, curing people against epidemic disease. And right now, as Corona is going on, this is a lesson we need to learn and serve people and cure them.
Let's take a tour of Gurdwara Bala Sahib. The two buildings on the left is the main Darbar Hall. On the right is the Samad of Mata Sundari Ji. The Samad of Mata Sahib Kaur is in the main hall itself. Now this building, white marble, perfect composition with a very nice open space in front. This is the main approach leading to the main Darbar Hall. And perfect composition, perfect symmetry. This is from the Bhagwan Nagar Road, which is a very populated area. This is a small entry which marks as another entry from the Ring Road. This is the Jodhagar, or the place where the shoes are kept for the people who come and visit the Gurdwara, the pilgrims. And this is on the right side is the Prashad counter, on the left is the Hukumnama, where the daily message from Guru Granth Sahib is written in Hindi and Punjabi with meaning. In the entrance, you can see it's flanked by guards and people throng this place. There are two entries, one is on the main hall, on the right is the Angitha or the Samad of Mata Sahib Kaur. And you can see it's continuous Gurbani being read there. This is the Angitha of Mata Sundari Ji or Mata Sundar Kaur Ji. It's a very small little building, which is a dedication to the contribution of Mata Sundari, who was the wife of Guru Gobind Singh. But the main reason for creation of this Gurdwara initially was because Guru Harkrishan visited this place and was cremated here after he passed away. You can see the lot of developments happening. On the left is the Langar Hall, on the front is the new hospital, on the right is the old hospital and the Yatri Nivas. Intricate details, you can see this is a typical Sikh arch which has been developed from the Rajputana and the Islamic style together. This is the inside Darbar Hall with very nice sheesh work, or the glass work, as you can see the reflections. And you can see this is the palanquin where Guru Granth Sahib is seated, the golden palanquin with the chandua or the cloth on top. This is a typical Darbar Hall. On the left side was the Kirtan being performed. Now we'll talk about the Nishan Sahib, or the flag of the Sikhs. This flag of the Sikhs is a symbol of Sikh sovereignty. It's a symbol that this is a place where you will be given food, you will be given protection. And this was an important savior To change the cloth, it starts with an ardas ceremony, and then the seva begins with a sevadar who sits on a pulley-based system, inspects himself, ties the new cloth which has to be replaced, and sits on this small little dolly or a trolley which is, you know, propelled by two muscle men and using a pulley system. And with every single movement of theirs, the sevadar goes up. It's scorching heat and he's almost about to reach at the top. Every single rotation he goes up a notch, and he's with a lot of skill taking off the olden cloth, and he's about to reach the top where the final flag or the actual nishan or the nishan sahib, which has khanda on one side and Ikko Ankar or God is one on the other side. This is the top where there's a golden khanda and the light. He's just started to tie the new nishan sahib or the new flag cloth. You know, it's daredevilry at work. As he keeps coming down, he keeps rolling it as he keeps coming down. You see, he's in midway and he's rolling it as the people, you know, slowly release the pulley from below so that they are in full control. The system is kind of daredevilry. This is a close-up of how he's rolling it onto the mast pole of the Nishan Sahib, and he keeps coming down, and finally he's touched the pedestal here, and the olden cloth which has been received, the final touches are being made with the volunteers who did this seva, you know, surrounding this pedestal. Now he rips off cloth of the olden cloth as a relic for people who
done the seva. It ends with Ardas. And this is Ardas, where
every Sikh prayer talks about the well-being of all humanity. May you all be happy and well. Thank you for watching.